sucks to have my disc drive. And yet, it's not released by Sony. It's on its phone. How come Universal Studios did this and not Sony? That's my concern.